person was taken to the hospital after crews from the Parker District Fire Department say one of their rescue trucks was involved in an accident with a train. The department's chief tells us it happened at the intersection of Church Street and Kearns Avenue while they were on the way to a vehicle fire. We're told three people were in the fire truck. One was taken to the hospital, but all of them are expected to be okay. South Carolina Highway Patrol says the crash remains under investigation.